For this problem, in a tannery, mangrove bark is extracted by heating the finely ground wood with hot water. The original bark contains 4% moisture, 37% tannin, and 23% soluble non-tannin material. The residue, which is the spent bark, is removed from the extraction tanks. And it contains 62% moisture, 2.8% tannin, and 0.9% non-soluble non-tannin material. Your asked what percentage of the tannin in the original bark remains unextracted in the residue. All right. So let's write the given first. Extraction or extractor. And then you have the feed. You have the solvent. You have the extract. And the raffinate. All right. So let's write the given. How much? 4% moisture, I can see that that's 4% H2O, 37% tannin, and then 23% soluble but non-tannin. So let's just call it non-tannin. Then for the extraction, the residue, so R, 62% moisture, 2.8% tannin, and then 0.9 soluble non-tannin. And then what else? So let me ask you, what would be the solvent in here? Can you tell me what the solvent would be? In this case, it is water, right? So H2O is the solvent. Nothing is stated about the extract. So let's leave it here. Now, what is the required? So, what percent of the tannin in the original bark remains unextracted? So, percentage tannin unextracted, I can see that this one would be the amount of tannin in the residue divided by the tannin in the original feed times 100. It has to be residue, not the extract, right? Because the amount extracted would be the amount of tannin in the extract. Okay. So let us write our solution. So let's have a basis. But before we do anything else, let's check if it totals 100%. 4, 37, and 23. So this one is 64. It misses 36%, right? 62, 2.8, and 0.9. So this is 3.7. So that's 66.7. Maba 64. Mali. I can't add 65.7. So what's left is ilan siya? Please total. What's remaining is 34.3%. The thing, guys, is what do you think is left in here that's not stated? What do you think is left? You remember the tea leaf, for example. In the tea leaf example, what do you think is left that I cannot do anything about, and it does not get involved in the reaction? Anyone? Yes, it could be the groundwood. So the groundwood is inert. It's just like a container. It doesn't really do anything. Okay? So what would be a very good basis for us, guys? Anyone? In this case. All right. The very good basis is 100 kilograms of feed. All right, so let's do an OMB. Oh, the thing is, you don't know what how much S is, but you know. It's F plus S is equal to E plus R. Your F is 100 plus S is equal to E plus R. And then you notice that water is present here, present on top, present at the bottom, and of course it's going to be present in the extract. The tannin, if you have 37% introduced, 2.8% only in the residue, of course there would be tannin in the extract. The non-tannin, there would be in the extract. The only thing that's not going to be in the extract or the solvent are the inerts. So from here, I can do an what you call an inert balance. For my inert balance, I can say inert in F, so that's 0.36F is equal to the inert in R, 0.343 residue. But then F, that's 100, so that's already 36, is 0.343R. 36 divided by 343. Did you get 104.96? So R 104 point, 956 kilograms. But this is not the one being asked. What's being asked is tannin in R. So I can say the tannin in R is actually 0.28, 2.8%. I'm lacking 10. 0.028 times the residue, 956, divided by the tannin in F. So that's 0.37 times 100. And then you multiply this by 100, the answer is. So the answer would be 0.07943, or approximately 7.94% is the amount unextracted.